Sun Valley High from South Pacific, 1949. Your own special island, your own special dream, come away, come away. We're here tonight to honor a special man who lives on his own special island, the island of Manhattan, New York City. His own special place is with his Dorothy, with his wife, Dorothy, of 48 years. They've had two daughters. His name, of course, is Mr. Richard Rodgers. You and I are also in a very special place here this evening. It's a theater, and it's not special because of its appearance. Represents every brick, steel, and wood enclosure everywhere for the unfolding of dreams. It represents the unspoken bond between an audience and a performer that lasts for only a brief time and then lives on in memory. For Richard Rodgers, the theater represents a second home. He spent the better part of his life in this very kind of surroundings, writing the music for over 40 shows, 1,112 songs, and we're going to do over 50 of them during this next couple hours. I think we ought to get started. Hi, Chris. Thank you.
We'll have a blue room, a new room for two.
Chris Hatterson from Nebraska. Well, thank you. Mr. Rodgers wrote Blue Room with a man called Larry Hart for a show called The Girlfriend back in 1926. Mr. Rodgers first met Larry Hart when Hart was 23 years old, and Mr. Rodgers only 16. And years later, when he spoke of that first meeting, Dick said, "I left Hart's house and in one afternoon acquired a career, a partner for 25 years, a best friend, and a source of permanent irritation." Here is 16-year-old Jackie Boucher. Jackie.
Raindrops on
this
roses.
This one he wrote years later with Oscar Hammerstein, second part of 17 years.
And warm woodwinds, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleighbells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls
white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and my lashes. Silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things.
When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad,
I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel.
Smorgasbord, all from the pen of just one single man. We'd like you to meet some of these young people who come from all parts of the country. They'll bring these lovely songs to life in their own special styles and their own special ways. Meet first with the Reds Burrell, but on the sax, Aaron and Rex.
In a mountain greenery, we're gone. Makes the scenery just two crazy people together. While you love your love in the blue sky, be your coverlet. When it rains, you'll laugh at the weather. While I stand,
ooh,
looking,
things could get dark in the recess.
The two men, Larry Hart and Mr. Rodgers, they wrote a lot of fun and fine songs together. One song they wrote about their own home, that island in Manhattan that they made their home for most of their life, and I think they're about ready to start it. It's called Manhattan. Gentlemen?
Summer journeys to Niagara and to other places. I've a cozy little flat in what is known as Old Manhattan.
We'll settle down right here in town.
Do-do-do-do.
We'll have Manhattan, the Bronx is dead.
Island two.
It's lovely
going through.
Between the ages of 15 and 21, and they grew up to the sounds of Richard Rodgers' music, music that expresses his youthful optimism about life and simple values that he really does hold so very dear. In his music, he's always chosen love over hate and understanding over discord and hope over despair and beauty about almost everything. From the Sound of Music. 1959.
Hey.
To the music of just one single man, an entire evening of different styles and song and dance. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet almost all of the young Americans doing different kinds of songs. Meet first a young man by the name of Bob Stromberg. Bob.
Ah, me, you funny little good for nothing, me, am I the guy, only me, you sunny little honey, I found me, I'm aiming high, only me, you've got me sad and dreamy, you could free me, if you see me, ah, me, you know I'd like to have a little sudden love of me, by the fire.
And the note he sang was this. Johnny could only sing one note, and the note he sang was this.
Johnny could only sing one note, and the note he sang was this.
Johnny could only sing one note, and the note he sang was this.
Everyone was new, Johnny stood alone. Cats and dogs. we hitched and hiked and drifted to. From Maine to Albuquerque, alas, we missed the board's ball. And what is twice as sad?
I was never at a party where they honored Noel Cat. But
social circles spin too fast for me.
Thank you.
find Randy, the most beautiful girl in the world, the most beautiful star in the world. Isn't Garbo? Isn't Dietrich? But the sweet trick, who can make me believe it's a beautiful world? That should never be. That should under me. She's shining anywhere, and she doesn't have black hair. The most beautiful girl in the world. La 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 la, what do I care? Little I care when my sprinkles are next to who they belong. To the one and only beautiful girl in the world. We'll be right back.
The circus tent was strong with every star in the sky. Above the ring I love so well.
If I still loved you the way I love you, what fun we have had, and be glad that it all came true.
Well, okay, tell me a little bit something about her. What does she look like?
I want to tell you.
You don't want to tell me nothing about her? Do you think you're ever going to marry her?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, how old do you think you're going to be when you get married?
21.
21. Okay, thank you, David. Let's pass the mic right next door. Hi, what's your name?
Sheila.
And how old are you?
6.
6 years old. Do you go to school yet?
Yes.
What grade are you in?
Kindergarten.
In kindergarten? Well, what do you do in kindergarten?
Well, I'm not in a different grade yet.
You what?
I'm not in a different grade yet.
Oh, well, what do you do in kindergarten?
We color.
You color?
And sometimes we paint.
You paint?
And sometimes we play the piano.
What do you like best about kindergarten?
Like, we take turns on the pumpkin and jump ropes.
And it's fun, huh?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, dear. Should we pass the mic on down? Hi, what's your name?
Danny.
And how old are you, Danny?
9.
9. Tell me, Danny, do you have any brothers or sisters?
Yeah.
What do you have?
This dude over here named David, and...
Is that your brother?
Yeah.
Is he your twin?
Well, I don't like him as a twin, but he's okay.
Oh. Well, tell me, Danny, do you have any other brothers or sisters?
Yeah.
You do? What else do you have?
A guy named Stan.
A guy named Stan? What else do you have?
And another guy named Larry.
Another guy named Larry. Anything else?
Sisters.
You got sisters? Well, what are their names?
Diane.
Diane? What else?
Lana.
Lana. What else?
Laura.
Laura. Anybody else?
Beverly.
And Beverly? Well, who's Beverly?
That dude over there.
Is she a good sister to have?
I guess.
You guess? Look at her over there, Danny. Okay, thanks, Danny. Should we pass the mic on down?
Yeah.
Hi, what's your name?
Krissa.
And how old are you, Krissa?
7.
7 years old. Krissa, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A teacher.
A teacher? Well, what do you want to teach?
School.
School? Okay. Is there any special class you want to teach?
First grade.
First grade. Well, what are you going to teach them in first grade?
I don't know.
You don't know. Do you like first grade?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, that sounds neat, Kristen. Did we talk to everybody tonight? Did we? No, we didn't. We need to pass the mic clear down to that end. Can y'all help pass it down? What's your name? When are you gonna be 6?
Oh, I'm already 6.
Oh, you are 6?
Yeah.
When are you gonna be 7?
I don't know.
You don't know? Wanna get your mom out there in the audience?
Yeah.
Can you see her?
No.
No? Well, what does she look like?
That's mommy.
Just like a mommy?
Like Cheryl.
Like Cheryl. What can you tell me about it? What is she wearing?
A red.
You don't know? Is your mother pretty?
Yeah.
When does she look her very prettiest? Her very, very prettiest.
I don't know.
Well, does she ever look pretty?
Yeah.
When does she look her very worst?
My mom is still acting.
She's still... Okay, Monica, I won't ask you any more questions like that. Do you like to sing?
No.
You don't? Would you sing if we all sang together? Come on, let's try it. Ready?
Do, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of growing sun. Me, a name I call myself. Fa, a long, long way to run. Sa, I need a pulling thread. La, bring us back to time. I can't hear a wall. Oh my lord, there goes again. sweethearts my good luck has sent me. But I found my hero.
Yeah. by spinning the All-American Magic Wheel. All right, we're looking for lucky row number 15, a 10 and a 5, Annie Carr from Waterloo, Iowa, and Bev Wisniewski from La Mirada, California. Find me row 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15! Okay, now that we got the lucky row, yes. Annie and Bev, what are we looking for next?
The lucky seat number!
The seat number, and here we go! Lucky 23, Annie.
23.
Find 23, all the way down there.
23rd person.
You want me to start here?
Start right there and go on through.
Okay. One, two.
Make room for Annie Carr, because here she comes. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now go back.
You're
19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Okay, we got a lucky winner. Can we have our winner stand up and tell us her name?
June McDougal.
June?
Uh-huh.
June, I bet you're wondering what you've already won, aren't you, June? All right, June, you know what you've won? You've won personalized autograph picture of Richard Rodgers!
A hero!
Oh, what prize does the young Americans give? May I have the picture, please?
Bob, we didn't want your autograph on it.
But June, don't sit down yet, because before I can let you take that picture home for keeps, I want to play just one more little game with you tonight, okay? Now, June, I want you to relax, because I want you to guess this famous Richard Rodgers Broadway musical show tune that I, Bob Stromberg, am going to sing for you tonight.
The hills are alive with the
sound of music.
Oh,
we do have a special gift for you tonight. We'd like to give you an album that we made to go along with our tour. It's called To Richard Rodgers With Love, and it's really special to us. We had a lot of fun making it. Reggie, you want to start it? It's to June, okay? Whew. Young Americans travel all over the United States, and we find that a lot of people don't know a whole lot about us. So we decided to make up a fact list about ourselves. David, do you have the list? Come up here.
We are from 14 different states across this country. Seven of us are left-handed, and eight of us are double-jointed. Out of 66 eyes, 14 wear contact lenses. Would you believe that each one of us has received at least one high school report card with straight A's? And seven of us have failed at least one class. We were all very active in high school. 10 of us were cheerleaders. 14 were class officers. And we're going to ask the seven class presidents to stand up for you tonight. Though we're all basically good drivers, 10 of us have had at least one moving traffic violation. Well, one of us has collected a total of 6. The total weight of the group is 3,972 pounds. This really isn't too surprising when you figure every time we go into McDonald's, we consume over 10 1/4 pounds of meat and 2,244 French fries.
Thank you, David. And now we'd like to take just a couple minutes to introduce ourselves to you. Aaron, you want to start?
Okay, my name is Aaron Smith. I'm a 20-year-old saxophonist clarinetist from Sutton's Bay, Michigan.
Hi, my name is Jeffrey Polk. I'm 19 years old from San Bernardino, California, and I like dancing and roller skating.
I'm Mark Bowes from Bloomington, Indiana. I'm a graduate of Pagodi High School, and I have a family that I miss very much.
I'm Joel McMillan. I'm the bass player from Garden City, Kansas, site of the world's largest free outdoor concrete municipal swimming pool.
I'm Julie Turner from Greenville, Mississippi. I'm 18, and my favorite performers are Barry Manilow and Mork.
Hello, I'm Herbert Chapman. I'm 18 and I'm from Paducah, Kentucky, a small town between Possum Trot and Monkey's Eyebrow.
I'm Rex Clement. I come from a small farm near Kearney, Nebraska. I'm a guitar player and I'm 19.
Hi, I'm also from a small town in Nebraska called Beatrice. My name is Chris Haberman and I love pizza.
Hi, I'm Mindy Dowd, 17 from Huntington Beach, California.
And my favorites are sweatshirts, layer cakes, and my daddy.
I'm Annie Carr from Waterloo, Iowa. I'm 20 years old, and I love little kids.
Hi, I'm Ken Steffen from Great Bend, Kansas. I'm 21 years old. I enjoy living in the country, singing, and playing the guitar.
Born and raised in Los Angeles, California, my name is Vanessa Brown. I'm one of the very few female drummers, also a violinist. And at age 21, I'm a junior at UCLA, majoring in music. Hello, family.
Tampa, Florida. My name is Mark Anton. I'm 18 years old, and I have a five-year-old sister named Rebecca that's the cutest thing in the world.
I'm Susan Anderson from Petoskey, Michigan. I'm 19, and I love artichokes.
I'm from a small town across the lake from Chicago called St. Joe, Michigan. My name's Dave Bartz, and I play the synthesizer.
My name is David Green, and I'm 18 years old from Whittier, California, hometown of former President Richard M. Nixon.
Hi, I'm Colin Miller. I live in Huntington Beach, California. I like ocean sunsets, Edward Albee, and picnics.
Jimmy Hippensteel from Rialto, California. I'm 18 years old, and my favorite movie star is Mickey Mouse.
I'm Jacqueline Goucher from Los Angeles, California. I'm 16 years old, and I like to say Happy Mother's Day to my mama. Hi, Mom.
Hi, I'm Bob Stromberg, 19 years old from Detroit, Michigan, and I'm a faithful University of Michigan Wolverine fan.
Hi, I'm Jim Burton from Peru, Illinois. I'm 18 years old, and I love to play the piano and hope to be a professional songwriter.
Colleen Spencer, and they call me Coco. I'm from Anoka, Minnesota, and I come from a very large family, and it's always a lot of fun.
Hi, my name is Angela Grissom. I'm from Tupelo, Mississippi, birthplace of Elvis Presley. I'm 18 years old, and my favorite things are Dan Fogelberg, Rainy Days, and my family.
Hi, my name is Jeff Johnson. I'm 19 years old from Hacienda Heights, California, and I'm a lousy driver.
My name's Jill Sparks. I'm from Whittier, California, like David Green over there. I'm 18, and I like otters.
I'm 20 years old. I live in Ucaipa, California. And my name is Steve Berg.
Hi, I'm Laura Calloway from Lake Charles, Louisiana. I'm a ventriloquist with a dummy named Alex, and you usually see me with my dancing shoes on, my flowers in my hair, and my foot in my mouth. From San Juan Capistrano, Southern California, my name is Renee LaQuag, and I want to say hi to all the folks in the balcony. You know, we can see you up there from down here. We really can.
My name is Kelly Wright. I'm 19. And although I'm originally from Sydney, Australia, I moved to the States 3 years ago with my family, and I now live in Burbank, California.
I'm Scott Martin. I'm 19 years old from Wichita Falls, Texas, and all these friends, they call me Scooter.
Hi, my name is Reginald Burrell, and I'm from Compton, California. I'm from a crazy family of nine, and my favorite hobby is cake decorating.
Hi, I'm from La Mirada, California. My name is Deb Wisniewski, and I can say a big hello to all my friends and family that are out there somewhere.
Okay, thank you. Now that you've had a chance to get to know us, we'd like to turn the tables around, ask a few questions so we get to know you a little better. Number one, how many people have ever been in any kind of choir at any time in their life? All our singers, raise your hands tonight. Okay. Now number two, how many people have ever been in any kind of musical production at any time? Musical theater, up there in the balcony? Okay, now number three, last but not least, how many people have ever had a lead role in a musical production? Lead roles? Do you have any lead roles tonight? Bev? Beverly, do you see anybody?
Yes, way down here.
Right where?
Excuse me.
Right? Uh-oh, she's saying, uh-oh, why did I do that? There we go. Who is that? Right? Right there. Hi. What's your name?
Judy Van Landen.
Judy? Judy, what show were you in?
I was in a show when I was in sixth grade, and I played the lead part in Snow White.
Oh! Oh! Snow White! Judy, what was your favorite song back then in the sixth grade?
Oh, my favorite song. Oh, I don't even remember. It was probably something like Changing Partners or something like that.
Changing Partners. Well, what is your favorite song right now in the whole world? Whole wide world.
Let me see. That's a hard question.
How does that go?
Oh. If you hum a few lines, I'll fake it.
Any song. Do you have any song?
Oh, I love a lot of songs. Let's see.
Have you heard?
It's blank.
Of Jingle Bells?
Of course.
Judy, would you like to sing us a little bit of Jingle Bells tonight? Who wants to hear her sing some Jingle Bells? You gotta know Jingle Bells. All right, come on, take the mic right there.
Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, jingle all the way.
Okay, come on. Now, before you can sit down, I gotta ask you one more question. I want to know if you can guess the melody Jim Mayock Director is gonna play right now. Do you know that?
It's a grand night for singing.
It's a grand night for singing. Now, do you happen to know the words to that song?
Oh, not all of them.
You don't know. Well, tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna sing them first, then we're gonna stop, then you're gonna take over from the top.
It's a grand night for singing. The moon is flying high.
All right, that's all we need. Now it's your turn solo.
It's a grand night for singing. The moon is flying high.
All right. Thank you. That's exactly what we're looking for. Oh my gosh, Mies. Funny hands on my watch. It's time for the second act. We'll be back in just a couple minutes. And this time, Judy, you're going to join the Young Americans here on stage. Time to say hello to David Velty and Evan Geyer back there on the soundboard, along with the people from the Ambassador Theater. And who do we got down here? Jay Gibson in charge of lights and Susie Freeman, Bobby K. Kavoyan on computer. And last but not least, let's have a big warm welcome for Judy and all her guts to come up here on stage. Well, the first thing you need before you go to any state fair with us, the Young Americans, is of course this gorgeous apron. Well, that's to keep your clothes from getting dirty. And second, Renee's got a gorgeous hat to top it all off with some class. Third, we've got a basket full of fruits and jellies that you've been baking all summer long. And for all that hard work and dedication, nothing else but the first place Blue Ribbon Award. Well, we're ready if you are. Let's go.
Good, nice, and happy if you do.
a great night for singing. And this time, Judy, we've got all the words.
Thank you.
lonely goater, lay do the lay do lay do. Loud was the voice of the lonely goater, lay do the lay do loo. Folks in a town that was quite remoter, lay do the lay do lay do. Last day clear from the goater's goater, lay do the lay do loo. One little girl in a pale pink coater, lay do the lay do lay do. She yelled back to the lonely goater, lay do the lay do loo. Soon her ma with a gleaming gloater, lay do lay do lay do. What a duet for girl and goater, lay do lay do loo.
People who live on land are hard to understand. If you're looking for fun, they clap you into jail. So I'm shipping off to sea, where life is gay and free, and a fella can flip a hook in the hip of a whale.
Blow high, blow low, away we will go. We'll go away, let us stay, little way. Away we'll go, blow me high and low, for many a long, long day. For many and many a long, long day.
Rocking upon the sea, your boat will seem to be like a dear little baby in her bassinet. She hasn't learned to walk, and she hasn't learned to talk, and her little behind is kinda inclined to be wet.
Blow high, blow low, away we will go. We'll go away, let us sail in away. Away we'll go, blow me high and low, for many a long, long day. For many and many a long, long day.
Memories are happy tonight.
Her figure is something to applaud. Where she's narrow, she's narrow as an arrow. And she's broad. Where a broad should be broad. A 101 pounds of fun. That's my little honey bun. Get a load of honey bun tonight. Well, I'm speaking of my sweetie pie. Only 60 inches high. Every inch is packed with
morning from Oklahoma. was the first song ever written by the team of Rodgers and Hammerstein. This year celebrates the 35th anniversary of one of the most original and innovative shows ever to hit the Broadway stage. Just 10 years ago, another group of young Americans were on a stage in a theater at the corner of 52nd Street and Broadway, a theater later to be renamed the Ed Sullivan Theater. It was here where the young Americans first met Richard Rodgers and performed a special 25th anniversary salute to the show Oklahoma for the CBS Television Network audience broadcast throughout this entire nation.
Because Richard Rodgers in our audience tonight, I want you to meet famous American composer Richard Rodgers, who with the late Oscar Hammer.